Hello everyone, Alexander Mizuners here, reporting from the Capitol Hills. Today is Monday, 27th of June, and it is fifth day since I commenced dry hunger strike. So no food, no water for me. I got a little bit horizontal, it's easier right now. We've learned something new today. A friend of mine contacted minister's Dalton receptionist, and they couldn't talk to him for the privacy reason, but they did tell that they very well aware of my being here on a hunger strike. So it seems like they're simply ignoring me, waiting until I will collapse so they can quietly take me to the hospital and get it over with. Well, I'm not going to give them a satisfaction. I will be here much longer than they expect me to be. If I feel that I'm not going to be able to handle longer dry, I will start consuming water, but I don't think it's going to happen soon. But I'm prepared to do so and go on for the rest of agenda, just without food, but still be here. Please support. They don't care unless I get public support behind me. Somehow I contacted all the news outlets, independent and mainstream. I do it every day. I send them the same update that you guys get, but nobody reacts. I don't know the reason why. Perhaps it's not a big news. Brexit out there in Europe, election here, but maybe somebody keeping him from reacting, I don't know. But surely this is a democratic country at the end of the day, and my voice should be heard. It's a systemic issue. There are 1,000 people in the same shoes as I am. Current regulation on intended marriage visa is not perfect. It's in violation with basic human rights, and therefore it needs to be changed. So my being here is not just personal. I am putting face on that issue. Thank you all for your support, and please continue to be with me. I hopefully will update you next time tomorrow. Bye-bye.